driving around. I'm bored again. It's gonna be like 50 something degrees today, so it's gonna warm up a lot here soon. So it should be a lot of people out today. Just passed my COVID test. I took one last night, one this morning, and they're coming up negative. So, but I'm gonna keep staying safe and masking and all that crap. Don't worry. Looking out for Harley to do another interview with her this week. It will be we decided what we'll do. Now I just got a locator. That's the fun part sometimes. But I see her a lot, so it shouldn't be that hard. This not eating or not being able to eat or taste is so weird. You have to like force yourself to eat. It's really weird. Thank you. Hey.